only people holding a valid pilot's license may enter.